Chapter 7.12 Siemens Gamma KNX Touch Control TC5 Displaying Energy Values. After the somewhat longer video on the subject of fan control, here is another shorter one. Displaying Energy Values. Anyone who operates a smart building also wants to check the current status of the consumption meters from time to time. After all, you no longer have just one official calibrated electricity meter from the power supplier, but submeters that count the active energy per phase, or even individual consumers via energy actuators that provide an energy meter and instantaneous power measurement per channel, because naturally, beside the consumption, also the current power is of interest. So, I now extend home page 2 by the function page 10. As symbol, I select power meter. In the function pages, I release page 10 and set the function energy metering display. To cope with the 15 letters, my page heading is power energy. I set the maximum of 8 displays. Now I want to display values from my house. These are 1. House meter purchase active energy in kilowatt hours, DPT 13.013, 4-byte signed integer. 2. House meter purchase active power in watts, DPT 14.056, 4-byte float. 3. House meter deliver active solar energy in kilowatt hours. 4. House meter supply active solar power in watts. 5. Day meter purchase active energy in kilowatt hours. 6. Daily solar power meter supply in watt hours, DPT 13.010. 7. Voltage phase L1 in volt, DPT 14.027. 8. First floor active power in watts. As you can see, some of the texts are abbreviated and spaces are omitted. This is due to the fact that of the 18 possible characters, usually only 14 or 15 fit into the display field, depending on the character width. Now, I have created the 8 objects and linked them to the appropriate group addresses. Beside the used DPTs, there are others which refer to current in milliamps or amps and to voltage in millivolts. Please pay close attention to how the original data is coded to see the correct values on the touch panel and how often they are updated by the measuring and counting devices. Now the download, and here the display of the data. It is a simple list with the 8 entries, one below the other. If you want to test the whole thing yourself, just send the corresponding telegrams with simulated values to the TC5. The ETS can also send these manual entries correctly coded with the appropriate DPT assignment.